definitely caught me off guard, but then I kind of had just, you know, a couple weeks in Europe to kind of forget about it and even happens. When I got back, it was more like readjusting when I got back into the States, readjusting to the trade and trying to figure out and then meet all the new people and get in touch with all the new people. And me and Davey actually ended up playing phone tag all the way pretty much till January. So, you know, finally got to talk to him, but it was good to be here.
You've seen a lot of this franchise over the years being in the division. What was always your impression from the outside and just in the brief time you started to have here, what have your impressions been now on the inside?
That they're here to win. I mean, I think that as a player, that's all you really want. You know, and I was obviously looking in the last 3 years from over the other side, and they're always doing whatever they can to win, whether it be trades or free agents or, you know, making moves and roster moves. And obviously they have a, you know, good leadership over here, and it'll be fun to be with.
Second half of last year for you, obviously not what you wanted. Anything that you kind of look back on and say, this kind of what happened, or just kind of what led to maybe just the dip in production from what you have?
I think it was just a perfect storm of, I had some obvious, you know, there's some peripherals and things that you can look at that, you know, people would consider, oh, he's getting a little lucky, which in baseball obviously happens all the time. And I think that all just kind of flipped on its head. And then I kind of combated that with not pitching well. And then it kind of all just kept going and going and going. And then had the, you know, brief injury and coming off of that, and feel like I finished in a good place, and then took that into the offseason and done well.
What kind of role would you like to have?
I think what I've been doing the last 3 years, you know, set up, and obviously, you know, Sean's been doing great his whole career pretty much. So it'll be different for me. I mean, to kind of see that in the last year, obviously there was a lot of role changes in the bullpen and a lot of different things going on over there. And same thing with the year before with trades and guys leaving, and I really haven't had a set closer in Miami since Ramos. So it's nice to have that guy that's just back there anchoring the bullpen, and then just get the ball to him and know the game's pretty much over.